Hi friend, today we'd like to share with you about topic of epistemology. What is epistemology in simple terms? Epistemology, the philosophical study of nature, origin, and limit of human knowledge. The term is derived from the Greek episteme, knowledge, and logos, reason. And accordingly, the field is sometimes referred to as a theory of knowledge. What is epistemology and why is it important? Epistemology is important because it influences how researchers frame their research in their attempt to discover knowledge. By looking at the relationship between a subject and an object, we can explore the idea of epistemology and how it influences research design. What is the purpose of epistemology? One goal of epistemology is to determine criteria for knowledge so that we can know that can or cannot be known. In other words, the study of epistemology fundamentally includes the study of meta-epistemology, what we can know about knowledge itself. Who is the father of epistemology? René Descartes, 1596 to 1650, is widely regarded as the father of modern philosophy. His noteworthy contribution attained to mathematics and physics. This entry focuses on his philosophical contribution in theory of knowledge. What is modern epistemology? Understanding knowledge at work, implicitly or explicitly, in mode of ancient and modern epistemology, is that knowledge is justified to belief. There are broad agreement that accidents lead to belief like that do not count as knowledge. What is true epistemology? In philosophy and epistemology, epistemic theory of truth are attempt to analyze the notion of truth in terms of epistemic notions such as knowledge, belief, acceptance, verification, justification, and perspective. Each of the epistemic conception of truth can be subjected to various criticism. What is the problem with epistemology? The central problem in epistemology of perception is that of explaining how perception could give us knowledge or justify belief about external world, about things outside ourselves. What is epistemology in research? Epistemology in business research as a brand of philosophy deal with the result of knowledge. Especially, epistemology is concerned with possibility, nature, source, and limitation of knowledge in the field of study. In simple words, epistemology focuses on what is known to be true. What are the two main sources of knowledge? Source of knowledge. Number one, perception, that we can perceive through experience of the same. Number two, the reason. Reason can be considered a source of knowledge, either by deducing truths from existing knowledge, or by learning things in priori, discovering necessary truths such as mathematical truth through pure reason. What is epistemology in sociology? Epistemology is the brand of philosophy concerned with the study of knowledge. With knowledge traditionally defined as justified to believe, classical epistemology set up a dualism between the mind and material reality external to the mind. What is epistemology education? Epistemology based is a brand philosophy that investigates the origin, nature, method, and limit of human knowledge. Our own personal epistemology influences our own theory of learning and consequently how we approach, design, and deliver our classes. What are educational implication of epistemology, a quick survey of key issues and ideas in epistemology review, and important implication for educators. Although it's important to teach students the precious knowledge that expert in various fields had discovered or constructed, it is also important, perhaps more so, to ensure the student learn the specific. What is subjective epistemology? Why not denial that an external reality exists? A subjective epistemology recognizes knowledge as value latent, unaffected and universal knowledge of an external reality is not possible beyond individual reflection and interpretation. What is Western epistemology? Western epistemology has commonly defined knowledge in terms of justified true belief, and commonly construed epistemology as being concerned with evaluating the epistemological of belief. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.